Hi there, and welcome. Today, I'm gonna show you how to measure distance in Google Maps. So, let's start. Well, first of all, click and hold anywhere on the map. Now slide down. Click measure distance. And now, by clicking add point, you can measure the distance between two points. And you can add multiple points. So, for example, something like that. And that's it. I hope I helped. Thanks for watching and bye bye.